good, YouTube? It's your boy KJ reacting. Back with another banger, man. I said, back with another banger, man. Smash the like button, leave a comment down below. Today we get Bryson great, man. I must say, he never mess, man. He never mess. Even though before I start this video, man, it shows in this video that he bringing BALENCIAGA, as I must say. I was saying that I was gonna get a pair of BALENCIAGAs. Man, you know y'all guys helped me get my first YouTube chat, but it looks like BALENCIAGAs could be canceled. Because people saying they are selling the kits, man, so we gotta save the kits, man. BALENCIAGAs, if you're watching this, don't cancel me, but leave the kits alone, man. We love your shoes. Why you had to do this now? Y'all getting canceled. But yeah, smash that like button.
Leave a comment down below.
Without further ado, let's see what he's talking about.
Bryson, that just shows you all of these celebrities out here. Don't let them influence you in any way because they're controlled by the people who really influence the world. They're not serving God.
They be trying to cancel me. I don't care, matter. I see kids play kids just to run up commas. Brands keep going woke. They don't lose dollars.
Alone, BALENCIAGA. Leave them alone. Leave the little kids alone. We need them. They are the new generation, man. Damn, they call it art. Hey, it's crazy, man. Like, Brian, like, over two cases of BALENCIAGA, man. Damn, it's crazy. Smash that like button, leave a comment down below, man. Bryson, great man, with another banger, man. Bryson, BALENCIAGA, man. BALENCIAGA, man. I really wanted a pair, man. But now, damn. Y'all selling the kids, man. You need the kids, man. Come on, man. But smash that like button, leave a comment down below, man. And I'm out of here. Yeah.